up out of hell, I want to tell you that you can do anything you put your mind to, period. As long as you work hard, give it your all, and don't listen to what anybody got to say. It's your world. You can do what you want, bro. Period. Always remember that. I love every single last one of y'all. Everybody get home safe. Gang, gang.
And turn to the sudden and shocking death of rap star Juice WRLD. The 21-year-old, who was named Billboard's Best New Artist this year, suffered a medical emergency at Chicago's Midway Airport. Tribute streaming in this morning, and Eva Pilgrim is here with the latest. Good morning, Eva.
I do this shit all day as long as I am getting paid.
I was one of them dudes where I didn't really feel comfortable like venting some people about shit and like expressing what was going on. So I knew I wasn't the only nigga to feel that way, so I made music for other people to, like a therapy session, bro. Pretty much.
Yo, what's up? I'm Juice WRLD.
Have you ever shit your pants?
Terrified.
I was going through lane withdrawals.
Oh, that's
and funny, I was in the bed and I shit the bed.
I still see your shadows on my dick.
Bro, one time I was at my friend's house and like I was like putting something in his laundry basket and he had white underwear that were just in the laundry basket. It literally looked like he like finger painted like in the, it looked like a Picasso piece like made.
I'm gonna sell
and I was
shit.
Just like I was just like bro I was like why do you have white underwear? That's the most disgusting thing I've ever seen in my life. It's just like that shit is just, you're playing with fire.
You are, though. It's like you asking for it.
Our radio show.
What the fuck?
WH?
Bro, you talking about my high school?
WHFH, Jalen the Illest.
What the fuck? What the fuck? How? Narwhar, how? How do you?
You are Juice WRLD. We have to know.
Shit. You've eclipsed me. It didn't take long.
This man Adam got new vocabulary, bro.
Your drip.
He said, you've eclipsed me. That's some shit. That sounds straight out of a book, nigga.
I don't think I know.
You probably had it before, though, low-key.
Is it when you get a boner when you're sleeping?
Oh, shit.
I think I have that.
That's a wet dream.
I grew up having wet dreams, bro. A lot of people say they never had one. I was having them. So, we keep it 100.
This man has sticky draws.
Keep it 300. Yeah, for sure. We're throwing those old Navy boxers away.
No. That was funny as shit.
That was funny.
Bro, 6ix9ine probably one of the funniest motherfuckers, bro. His marketing team is what? If it's just him, that nigga genius, boy. That shit was funny as fuck. Everything he do, though, be funny. Like, damn, everything. I can't even lie. Even if it be about my own people, that shit be funny as hell. I be like, damn.
So you drink alcohol, you can't smoke anything.
No nicotine, no weed.
You can't.
Not like, even crack?
I wish. No, dude, like, you can't.
You be freestyling.
Yeah. He freestyle life. That nigga freestyle life.
He be freestyling.
So you wrote this last album.
High school shit don't count. That shit over exaggerated. Yeah,
I had. But you feel it.
It still hurt though. It still hurt.
But I ain't gonna lie. When I look back on it, it's like damn.
In retrospect,
yeah, like
it was 3 years ago.
It's like fuck, was you doing?
How old are you? 20?
Yeah.
Come on, man. Like 3 years ago.
Like 3 years ago.
You still stunting on whoever that girl is right now.
I mean, I ain't gonna say I'm not, but like,
I bet you won't block on the gram. You wanted to see them new cars, that new crib and shit. I bet you won't do that.
And I'm like, wait, and I'm like it could, like sometimes, like and it could be like a minute.
Take it easy, Juice. I gotta make it back home to baby George, man. Oh.
Hey, why don't you want to be scared?
Sean, I am on your nugget. I can't get enough nuggets. Head ass nigga, all bean pie in a beanie peanut gang till I die. Head ass all almond joy peanut boy. Head ass all acorn. Leave a t-shirt whole torn. Head ass okay. Take a little off the top. I want the nut fade. Head ass all pebble. Head ass all rock'em sock'em. Head ass all I live on the inside of a Hershey's bar as a peanut. Head ass all lizard body. Big body loving ass all employee of the month. Can I get a raise? Face ass boom goes the dynamite head. Ass boy. I'm done. Just kidding, I'm back on your smooth like Similac in the back of a Cadillac having a peanut allergy attack. Ass boy, all I love a fatty with a fatty ass boy. All look on Tinder till I find a dick bender. Head ass boy, all peanut. Yeah, that's me head. Ass boy, I'm done with your ass now, back to the music. Just kidding, I'm back on your peanut asthma attack mixing cashews with my crack ass.
Can you do me a favor? I want to take a video of you saying, telling my mom I should not go to school tomorrow.
I can't encourage that.
On the bus, I don't know, she said some shit, and then I said some shit. And then she was like, hey, your mom sucks to hell. And I was like...
I'm over you guys.
Hold on a second. Day for me, man. I ain't never smoked a day in my life, man.
Say hi.
Oh shit. I don't know.
Smokey.
And I'm hotter than a fucking take a tuba blunt. Then I burned in my
heart.
And I finished lunch. Cause I earned it. And bitch got me on my fucking
hey,
wall.
Hey,
Chad,
you're the goat, bro.
Hey,
wash your face. There you go. Get right.
Oh, it's going in there.
Shoot him down.
Wally,
are
you out of
battle?
What?
So much money down.
Yo, 1, 2, 3.
Look at my bank account. Look at the cash amount. I get the cash amount. Look at my bank account. Look at the cash amount.
Yo, wait. What? It's gonna look like one of those dance videos with the cut. This shit's so hard.
Let me see.
Girl's about to leave me because I lost my jewels and I don't know what to do with my life.
Literally, find your
jewels. If I don't find it, you're gonna leave me and I'm gonna die. That's sad, boy.
Is it this one? 77? Forever. Forever. Can't find this fucking jewel.
She broke up with me over it. I still see your shadows in my name. Oh, God.
People ever ask you to sing that shit?
Hell yeah. It'd be the weirdest hood-ass motherfuckers that be say, sing that shit.
Like that's not you.
I'm not finna sing that shit to you. My son knows the word for word. How old is he?
6.
Oh, man. That's what makes me smile the most. My wife said something, she said something to my daughter about being pretty, and then my son goes, it's because she's evil. Or no, my wife said something about being evil, and then my son goes, it's because she's pretty. And my wife goes, what? He's like, that's what Juice WRLD said. Prettiest girl's got the evil face.
That's
pretty funny, dude.
Saving him young.
But he's like super into music. Like he
saving
knows all the
him
words.
Young. You're stupid.
Get the fuck out of here.
Nah, that's facts, though. Facts. Facts. Just facts, look it
facts,
out.
Facts.
Oh, my bad, brother. Nice, nigga.
Facts. What's up? You bring this bitch? You want me to unplug it?
You
want to
get some of this?
It's gonna be a good night. 40 on me like I'm sure. Nine. Poppin' things in the moonlight. Baby girl, look the moon bright. I just met my girl, some dogs, right? She said it's good, right?
Literally.
But it ain't good, right? The shit gotta be dark, bright. Purple in a double cup. I sip a couple 16s, I ain't had enough. I spit a couple 16s and it's finna cost
100K for a feature, get the money off. Mm. All I know is get the cash, I'm gonna get it off.
Yeah.
Baddie with an ass, she gonna get me off. Codeine never sick, I don't never cough. Codeine over lick, fuck a Smirnoff. And all my niggas killers like they ate off. Yeah, leave a nigga dead in the graveyard. Yeah, I can't see these niggas like they Ray Charles. Yeah, leave them OD, that's what I'm on. Yeah, I look up to legends like Big Smalls and Tupac, Nas, all them niggas all. But I'm a young nigga ballin' like Ming, y'all. Dunkin' on a nigga like I'm 6 feet tall. Acapella with the flow, I don't gotta write it. I see what I say before I